is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Lunatic, Gerald.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Here we go, Raleigh sounds ready, and so are we. An incredible chop. Dropped by a clothesline. Let's take a moment to talk about O. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
I like his chances here tonight, Cole. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Both these guys know that in this business, every time you step in the ring, your reputation and career are on the line.
Look out. Nice move. Bringing it back into the ring. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
He comes down hard with the senton. No, there's the reversal.
Ain't no stopping him now.
No, he reverses it. Dodges the bullet there.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that. He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance from him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now.
Sickening thud. Oh no, a counter. Look at this.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Connects with the boot.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Look at this. I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
No, reverses it. Takes him out with the crossbody. And there's the counter.
Three.
Wow, what a move. A concerned look on the face of O.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Guys, one of my favorite things about him is how much pride he has in his game. And up until now, he's had plenty to be proud about.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Two. Three.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And it's reversed. Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Just look at this man. He's all business. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Flips the script on him there. He's looking at it. And he lands the slam.
But can he follow up here? That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Nope, reverses it.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Ah, brutal impact. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Planted a little cocky here.
There may be no stopping him. He might just be looking to embarrass him with all these slaps.
The situation is not looking good for O.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next? He is a one-man gang in there.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Not today. On, he's one step ahead on that one. Looking for a repeat.
Down with a face buster.
Game, set, match. This one is over. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
We've seen this before.
Neckbreaker!
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Moves like that have...
This could do it.
One, two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.